Here, the government says it will not fund the redevelopment of Casement Park Stadium in Belfast in time for it to host matches for the Euros in 2028. It means that Northern Ireland is very unlikely to hold any of the matches, making it the only UK nation not to do so. Let's go to Chris Page, who's outside Casement Park for us now. And Chris, why this decision?